First, we're going to teach you how to do the product rule.
For the product rule, you take the first, and then you times it by the derivative of the second, which is y prime. Then you take the second, and you times it by the derivative of the first, which is x. And then you add the two together, so you get xy prime plus y. For our next example, we have x squared times y. So we're going to take our first component, which is x squared, and we're going to multiply it by our derivative of the second, which is y prime. And we're going to take our second, which is y, and we're going to multiply it by our derivative of the first, which is 2x. So we're going to get x squared y prime plus 2xy. For our third example, we have the coefficient for both x and y. So we have our first component, 2x squared, times the derivative of the second, which is 3y prime. And our second component, 3y, times the derivative of the first, which is 4x. So for our final, we're going to have 2x squared 3y prime plus 4x 3y. And we can multiply the coefficients together to get 6x squared y prime plus 12xy. And that's our final answer. And that's the product.
To do the quotient rule, you need to do bottom times the derivative of the top minus the top times the derivative of the bottom, all over b squared. For an example, we have x plus 3 over x plus 2. Now to do this,
what is it?
X plus 2 times the derivative of the top, which is 1. Minus x plus 3 times the derivative of the bottom, which is 1. And that's all over x plus 2 squared. I'm going to multiply the 1. I'm going to subtract by distributing the negative. So I end up with negative 1 over x plus 2 squared. I have to derive this problem. I'm going to start with 5x plus 2 times 3. Mine. Get out of here. Minus 3x minus 2 times 5. Well, this is over 5x plus 2 squared. So now to distribute.
That's the first thing they came
to. Yo, Alex, your brother might be the best.
Yo,
Times the derivative of the top. Minus top. Times the derivative of the bottom.
Oh shit, I didn't see
so now we can simplify this.
Olivia, didn't you just have pants
on?
Y'all wear me out.